And here's another Renaissance face that I drew. It's by Rembrandt. It's of a very proud soldier. I particularly like the feather. And here's the original. It's at the Getty Museum in Los Angeles.